Welcome back to The Sims 4. What in the frig? Why is there a gnome here? Has that always been there? This is creepy as hell. What is this? Do we get something special if we view it with the gnome? I have many questions. This just totally ruined my intro, but I don't care. Like, what is this? Why? Anyway.